8 September 2018.
Okay. This is a red-eared slider, female, about 12 years old. Now, you can see this is a very unusual color. Normally it's dark green, but this one seems to be bronze. And what's it called? When you had it, has it got this color before? When you had this?
It was darker.
No, this is a very unusual golden color. So far, I've seen hundreds, but I haven't seen one which is fully golden. So I don't know. It wasn't born like this?
No, it was darker.
Darker or green?
Dark green.
So it changed color recently?
Not recently. Hmm?
Because sometimes the change of color is indicative of some disease, systemic disease. Like human being, when the skin is jaundiced or yellow, it changes. I mean, it's not a normal skin color. This is not a normal color. Okay, but what's the complaint now? It's not eating.
It's not eating, and when I put it in the pool, the tank, it's trying to desperately swim up the surface.
Okay. When was that?
A few days ago.
A few days ago, then didn't pull already?
Didn't pull already. But when I feed it, it has to be inside the water basin.
Correct. So when you feed the pellets, what happened? It finished off?
It finished off.
Very fast?
Very fast, yes. But when I try to feed it letters, it's not very enthusiastic. It eats, but not enthusiastic.
Before that?
Before that, never tried.
Oh, never tried, then of course it's not enthusiastic. It's not used to it.
Yeah.
But the pellets, you feed 10 to 15, right?
Yeah.
Every day?
Once every day. Every night, at most.
Yeah, but I mean for the past years?
Yes.
You count them? I mean, you really count the pellets?
Yeah, actually just pour.
1 tablespoon or you pour?
I just pour from the container.
Okay. Now, according to the owner, it's based on the volume of the head, but actually, they are talking about the volume of the head, so the amount is based on the volume of the head.
Mostly, yeah.
That's why you guess.
Just a guess.
Okay. So, you can see that this is very thin, basically no fat here, you see that? Zero fat. So, it must be underfeeding. You could have underfed underfeeding. Or it's sick. Now, normally it's quite fleshy, like you say. But you see, basically no more flesh, no more fat also. But other than that, is it very active?
In the past, yes, not recently.
No, doesn't walk, don't move at all?
You mean recently or in the past?
No, recently.
Recently doesn't.
Does it stay still? Just stay stationary.
It shifts its body direction but doesn't move a lot.
How was swimming? Does it swim?
In the past, yes, recently, no.
Just stay in the water?
Because there's a water tank, right? So there's a platform.
Oh, correct.
It just stays on the platform.
Past how many days? 2 weeks?
2 to 3 weeks.
But this golden color is a long time already, right?
Long time again.
Okay, golden. How long? 2 years? 10 years? Since young? This color? Or 5 years ago?
2 years ago. But it was not this color when I first got it.
Correct. But when it changed to this fully golden, is it 2 years ago?
I can't remember.
Okay, anyway, we consider this as emaciated. Emaciated means no fat, nothing, very thin. But before that, it was very fat, you can tell, because the shell is very well developed. But this shell, the length is 17.5 cm, is about the size for the 12-year-old. So now, the complaint is that he swims upwards, right? She.
Tries to... when I put it in the water, it tries to get to the surface desperately.
As if it cannot breathe. So it didn't put in the water inside. It cannot swim, is it? Cannot submerge. Is it lopsided swimming?
Okay, it can submerge because when I put it, I just put it like that, right?
Yeah, full.
It goes to the water, but it tries to desperately swim up.
But you can see any bubble?
Full.
Bubble, the water bubble like breathing out.
Not
to my nose, nothing
not,
like
that.
Okay, so the main complaint is actually swims to the surface. But not lopsided, right?
No, not lopsided.
Fast, I assume the surface is fast. Only the how many days? Last few days?
Last few days.
Okay, emaciated. But still eating, like you're saying, right? Eating, finish all the food. No?
Yeah, it finishes, but it's not passing motion, so.
No motion, huh? Then, other than that? No motion for how many days? You're thinking it's constipation?
A few weeks.
You're thinking of constipation?
Something
because no motion usually is constipation.
The tail doesn't look like that in the past. It looks nice.
The tail?
Doesn't look so. I mean, at this side. I think something is stuck.
It looks like maybe one of those eggs.
Something was stuck.
This is a female, so there's possibility of obstruction of the.
Yeah.
Vent and then that's why the stool can come out. So we take x-ray,
okay.
90% I would say there are eggs inside, the eggs are really... Has it laid eggs before?
Never.
So this time it has laid eggs and,
okay.
Or something stuck inside. So we have to go there and remove it. Actually you are very observant. This is one thing good, but the owner is very observant. There's something inside here, it's true, there's something stuck inside.
Yeah.
Something hard, you feel like a bony thing, so it could be... Once you go in and puncture the egg and take it out. But before that, I will do an x-ray first.
Okay,
thanks.